Blackburn. Bowden once again, going to the right. And Lancaster get a ball in. Over it goes. Oh, and a bit of a miscue there. Oh, and it's in the back of the net, is it? And the referee has given the goal. Deary, deary, what a mess. How on earth did that go in the back of the net? A complete miscue. It looked like it was going over for a minute from Dave Crowley. And the keeper, it hit him on the head and went in. And crept over the line. Well, it has to be said, that's an awful goal to concede. But the home fans will be quite happy watching that one. Beasley has the shot on the turn, into the back of the net. Great goal from Mark Beasley. Cracking finish, giving Chester their second goal this evening. There you go, nice right footer into the corner. Well, that will make everyone relax a little bit more now. Fisher again to deliver another low one. It's gone in, has it? Yes, it has. It's 3-0. And at the back post, it's Mark Beasley again. Well, that happened so fast. Not sure what the defenders are thinking of there, but four attempts at clearances, and the ball fell to Mark Beasley, who just hammered it left-footed into the top of the net. It's 3-0 to Chester. Now maybe Evans can get a run going here. Evans, can he get to that ball first? And the Evans for Chester City, past the keeper, it's 4-0. Lovely finish from Andy Evans, who only just came on the sub 5 minutes ago. He applauds the ball through. He's a one-on-one. Past the keeper's arm. No problem for Mr. Evans.